You gotta try the corned beef hash. You gotta try the gourmet burgers with bacon jam. And you gotta try my personal favorite, chicken fried steak.
Cool, so this is our corned beef hash right here. We got some awesome Washington beef brisket in there that we cure down for about 5 days, and then we braise it off, and then we press it for another night, and then we slice it up. We pan sear it, and then we add a little bit of vegetables in there, fresh herbs, and on top we got 2 poached eggs. Great product, awesome. Not your typical corned beef hash, more of a deconstructed style, but absolute great way to have beef for breakfast.
Skillet Diner, new to Ballard. Chef Nick took care of us. I had the most amazing corned beef hash and washed it down with the boozy milkshake, Carl Parker, because